Irwawi. Story time. It is story time. Yippee! It's time for a new story. Everyone's ready? 1, 2, 3.
Are all girls alike? Do they like the same things? Should they all dress similarly? Let's think about it. The title of the story, Rainbow Girls. Original story in Hindi, Satrangi Ladkiyan by Kamla, Bhasin. Translated by Kamla, Bhasin. Illustrated by Priya, Kuriyan. Published by Pratham Books. Narrated by Asawari, Doshi. For many more stories, visit our website www.booksthatspeak.com. Let's meet Rainbow Girls. Tell me, are all girls the same? Should all girls be the same? It would be boring if they were. Some girls look like this, some look like that. Some wear frocks, others prance around in shorts. Some love long skirts, and some just slip into their father's kurta. Some girls have short hair, some have long hair, and some have no hair at all. Some like to climb the trees. Some are happy making dolls and taking care of them. Some girls like to ride anything that moves. A cycle, a horse, even a donkey. Some like to sing loudly and some are just happy to hum. Some girls love flying kites and some just love playing gilli danda. Some girls like to be home and sit on their father's lap. Some like to be outdoors and to run and play. Some love dressing up. But there are others who do not enjoy dressing up, nor do they have the time for it. They are happy in their shabby clothes and flying hair. Girls can be calm. They can also be naughty. Sometimes they can get very angry and scream. Girls are a mix of happy, angry, naughty, fun, or quiet. All children should be what they want to be because they are all individuals.
Wow! That was fun, right? Do you want to hear more stories like this? Yes! Then log on to www.booksthatspeak.com. Irwawi.